For my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Elvis and the title song of his very first picture, Love Me Tender, with Johnny Helm. Let's go to the phones. Hi, KFXM, who's this?
Hi, Johnny. Mike Coonert, Roseburg, Oregon. 45-year listener, first-time caller.
45 years? You must have listened to the original KFXM.
All the way back to the mid-60s.
I'll be darned. Good to have you aboard. What do you want to hear?
Well, I'd like to hear You Keep Me Hanging On, but I'm kind of in a quandary. I can't decide whether I want to hear my favorite version by Vanilla Fudge, or the original by the Supremes, or the disco version by that blonde English chick.
Okay. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to play all three of them.
That works for me.
It works for me, too. Here's Diana Ross and the Supremes from 1966. Original number one record by Diana Ross and the Supremes. Now, 2 years later, in 1968, the psychedelic version. This is the Vanilla Fudge at KFXM 96.7.
We'll be right back.
Now the dance version from 1987. It went all the way to number one. This is Kim Wilde. Have it, all three hit versions of You Keep Me Hanging On.
Johnny Helms.